Hey guys, it's Armor here, and welcome to a mod showcase that I show you guys the Naruto C, the Naruto C mod created by Jinryu, the creator of Dragon Block C. So, I'm gonna show you the recipes for the stuff and all. As you can see, I have some kunais and explosive tags. So for making shurikens, like 5 standard shurikens, you need 5 iron ingots in an X shape, and then you can use those to make an X shape too, to make 2 giant shurikens who deals, well, double the damage, and doubles even if you don't, if you have enough chakra, as it says there, spec. Double damage if enough chakra. So we're gonna go into the second chest. Here you have the kunais. You create by 2 iron ingots on the side, and bone meal and a leather. That creates 2 kunais. And 3 gunpowder, 3 red rose or rose red, and 3 paper makes 3 explosive tags. Explosive on ground, of course, and if you want to like do those kunai explosive tag, you have to take 1 kunai and 1 explosive tag, make the kunai explosive tag. And if you want to make ninja katana, you can make 2, you have to have 2 bone meal at the bottom, 2 sides, and leather on top of that, and an iron ingot in the middle. That creates the ninja katana hilt, which deals 5 plus attack damage, and that's pretty cool just being the handler now. And to create the katana blade, the deals of course 5 attack damage. I don't really know why, it doesn't make sense. Well, then you need 7 iron ingots in a shape like this. I don't really know why, because like this. And if you want to make the ninja katana, which deals plus 14 attack damage, you have to have your katana blade and katana hilt like that, and then that will make the ninja katana. And the ninja katana is a lot stronger than the diamond sword. So moving on to the stuff you're gonna need to, of course, you have to have a headband or whatever to have chakra. As you see at my top left there's no chakra, and when I do this, it's chakra. My character gains for chakra. Well, to create the kunoha ninja headband, you need 2 blue wool and an iron ingot in the middle. To make the ninja legging and shirt, you need 8 blue wool in a shape like this. It's like the normal pants, and then you just throw in that, just because it's shirt as well. And then moving on to the ninja sandals, you need 2 blue wool and 2 normal wool, white wool, and that will make the ninja sandals. And if you have another 8 green wool, you can make a ninja flak jacket, which I have on right now, and it seems pretty cool because you look like a kunoha or a leaf shinobi. That's pretty cool. That was all the recipes that was in the forum page. I will leave a link in the description below where you can download the mod, of course. And here we have all those who can't be crafted, but they're still here, like all the people from the show, even Akatsuki. That's pretty cool. It's the Shippuden, and as you say there, it says there Naruto chest wear and Naruto Shippuden chest wear. Means that there's from the both things, and well, there's nothing in this. Because I actually thought I would do some recipes on these bad boys here, but seems like there was nothing. Nothing at all. Now I'm going to, and yeah, look at my beautiful house. Isn't it nice? Not really, yeah, no. Yeah, by the way, if I go to this, as you see up in the top left there, it says Ninja Forest, as you can see. Or if you can't see it, just look closely. It says Ninja Forest, and that means that this is a Ninja Forest. And, yeah, the Ninja Forest. And that will... The stuff with a Ninja Forest is that, yeah, there's ninjas. But they're invincible, I don't know... Invisible, I mean. I don't know why, to be honest. Well, it's a mob in this mod, of course. And yeah, I can show you the explosive tag. Hajaja, hajaja, hajaja. Ooh, ooh, a dungeon. Well, well, as you see, it's not that good. It's like a normal TNT, I guess. A little bit weaker. And then we have the kunai knives. Just awesome. It looks a little bit awkward when it's when it's like that. I don't really know why it's like that, but yeah. And yeah, explosive kunai with explosive tag. It's the same thing, just it sticks. I don't know. I guess you can just throw it a lot further because you can throw the kunai like that, and that will, yeah, let you reach even longer. Spamming these are incredible because you can just go down. Look at me, baby, baby, baby. No. That's the appropriate music for that. Copyright, too. That doesn't really matter. Whee! Well, back to the business stuff. I thought I'd just drag some goddamn sheep. 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 Cause sheep are amazing. Sheep are amazing. Sheep. Hello there, sheeps. Ooh, a black one. Not racist or anything, but yeah. Ha-da-da! You see? One shot, one kill. And ha-da-da! And one shot, one kill. And do we have the shurikens? I forgot to take out the shurikens, by the way. Sorry about that. I'm a little bit unprepared here. Ha-da! Ha-da-da! One shot, one kill. And that means one shot, one kill on those as well. So yeah, and you can't pick this up, only when you're in creative you can pick this up. That's a little bit weird, but yeah, doesn't really matter much either. As you see, I'm a shinobi, and well, what's a shinobi without the techniques? So if you click J, you will get this interface thing up. Let me just take the, there we go, J. As you see, this is the enlightenment or something meter. Means that I am on neutral or something, nearly good, nearly neutral. And as you see, Clan Hyuga, ninja level, so what, 7.5 to round it up. So you see up in the left corner there, you see current NC, that means Naruto C experience, 451, it can just give training points. 5 experience is 1 training point, and then you can spend it in whatever you want, like for example jump. Now I leveled up my jump, jumpy jumpy jump. a ninjutsu, a mental power, jump, speed, taijutsu, charge rate, chakra, stamina. And yeah, if you press the certain amount of keys, like X for example, you can jump. 2 seconds, I hate that. Get away! As I was saying, after I've been... What? There's sheeps everywhere now. Well, X is jumping, as you hear that awesome sound. And then C is charging. As you see now, my key is now up to 1,000. And if you press control, you will do chakra control. That means you can walk on water. You can climb up walls, straight walls. You can spy through the windows like a ninja always does. That's creepy. And what's happening to my arm? It's fucked up. Well, you can punch. You have like a super punch. You have a super punch. And then, well, I don't know. You can hold R to run pretty fast. And with the chakra control, you're pretty much amazing. And just could press control if you don't want to use the chakra control anymore, because it uses up chakra. And this is the chakra run that I was talking about. What? There's a ninja here. And yeah, the ninjas in the ninja forest drop the Kunoha headband and the ninja flak jacket and the rest of the stuff, and they drop it every time. 100% drop chance on the headbands. I don't think it's on the armor. I think that's just random. And the... Well, if you press G, you got the Byakugan. I don't really know what this is for. It doesn't really help anything. Not yet. Like, if I press F5, you can see my chakra system and stuff. I guess he will do something about that later. As you can see, everything turns like weird and stuff. This guy too. That is a white sheep. No, it's a freaking gray sheep. No, it's a white. Oh god, I'm sheep. Well, press G to get it off again. And then you have jutsus, so you can right click. You hear that sound, and then you type in, for example, 1, 1, 3, 2, 3. That means Kage Bunshin no Jutsu ready. That means the Shadow Clone Jutsu if you're an English guy who doesn't like to watch the Japanese. There you see, there's a little me. Doesn't we? We look exactly the same. We are so alike, but so different. What the fuck are you? Yeah! Go, Saramaru, you can do it! Kill the sheep! Good job! Well, back to business, and you can actually get a lot of experience for killing your own clone. So, if you press 1, 3, 2, 3, 1, that means Rasengan. Rasengan! Rasengan! And if you press 3, 2, 2, 1, 3, it'll make the Katon Hosenkan no Jutsu. I don't really know what that is. I know it's one of Sasuke's moves. It gives this 3 fire-style Dragon Ball Jutsu, yeah. Fireball Jutsus, like fireballs. And just throws up 3 fireballs. As you can see, and it exploded and stuff. But yeah, that's the Katen Hosenkan no Jutsu. So moving on to the last technique, Chidori. How was that again? No. 2 seconds. Ah, there we go. Damn it. What was it? 2 seconds. So we're gonna find some test dummies to test this awesome technique out. Getting charged up our chakra. 2, 1, 2, 3, 2. Shidori ready. Shidori! And make that awesome sound of electricity. Well guys, that is actually all that is currently in the Naruto C mod. I believe it's the only things. I hope it is. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, favorite, comment, subscribe, all that kind of good stuff. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.